Eindhoven. Today we're going to do FitBreak focused on relaxing and relieving the stress from work and sitting. Today especially the breathing is very important, so I want you to stand feet with the shoulder width, relax, breathe into the nose and out through the mouth. During this whole fit break, the relaxing position of the body and the breathing is very important. We're going to start with the legs, with the arms down. Breathe in and reach. Breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out and let everything go. Just relax. One more time. And relax. Just let everything hang. The next exercise is for stretching the neck. Place your hand on the side of your head and pull a little bit on your head. Keep this shoulder down so you feel the stretch over here. And do that for 20 seconds. Keep breathing. Okay. I got set. So I'm gonna stand straight up again. Change sides. Place the hands on your head. Stretch the neck. Focus on breathing so you're relaxed. Okay. We're going to place both hands on the back of our head. I'm going to loop down and pull a little bit on our head. So we'll feel stretching on this part of the body. For another 20 seconds. Keep breathing. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Shoulders hang, and we're gonna make rounds with the shoulders. First we go forward, up, back, down, forward, up, back, down. Only move with the shoulders, slowly, don't move with the head. Two more times. Still keep breathing. Change the rotation. So first back, up, forward, down. And the last time. To focus on the breath again. And then we're going to grab an apple to stretch this part of the body, of the neck. You reach up, grab the apple, and put it in your pocket. Very slowly, reach as far as you can. Nice. Put it in your pocket. Grab. Put it in your pocket. Look a little bit up. Breathe in when you stretch, and out when you go down. Yes, very good. Two more times. And the last time. then we're going to do the last exercise of the relaxation part. You go down, forward and down with your upper body, the legs stay in the same position. Relax everything, relax your neck, move to the side and back. Stand for 3 seconds. 2, 3, and move to the side again and forward. Relax again. 1, 2, 3. You go to the side. Back. 1, 2, 3. To the side and forward. One more time. Side, back, let everything in that relax to the side and forward. And the last time to the side and back to the side. There was a more relaxing part of the fit break. During the second part, we're going to focus more on strengthening and also on stretching. During this part of the fit break, we're going to focus on making a couple of squats and doing some mobility exercises during these squats. First, place your feet on shoulder width, look forward, pull the chin in, raise the core, and then we're going to squat 10 times. Are you ready? Let's go. Can go as deep as you can. You don't have to go really deep, just how it feels nice to you. Very good. Two more. And the last one. Yes, very good. Next exercise is also for stretching this part of your back. Place one hand on your side, the other hand goes up, and you're going to reach as far as possible. And you will feel some stretching over here. We're going to do this for 30 seconds. Remember to focus on breathing in through the nose, out through the mouth. Again, relax a little bit. Place the other hand on your side, on your hip. This hand goes up. You're going to stretch for 30 seconds. Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. Next exercise, we're going to do squats with a mobility exercise. What you're going to squat, do a high squat, so you don't go deep, you just do a high squat, place your hands on each other and put them as high as possible, like this. Then you go back and the hands go down. We're going to do that 10 times. You ready? Let's go. Hands together, squat, reach, and slowly back. Focus on really getting as far as possible with the hands. Very good. If you feel you don't get your hands too high, then you should squat less deep. Hold here for a moment. Yes. Three more. And the last one. Yes, very good. today. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay safe and see you next workout.